Let me tell you a story. Once, there were children who would take other people's belongings without asking for permission. If they liked something, they would take it, even if it was not theirs. They would take things from school, from their friends' homes. From stores, or even from their own homes. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute! What is happening here? I don't like this. Do you think what these children are doing is right? These children should not take things that don't belong to them. Their friends will not invite them to play anymore because they don't want to lose their toys and other things. These children need to ask permission to use something that does not belong to them. Sometimes the owner will allow them to use it. Other times the owner will say no. And the children must respect that decision. When at a store, children need to ask their parents if they can purchase something. And they need to accept that sometimes the answer is no. Children must remember that they should not do to others what they do not want to have done to them. If children do the right thing, and respect other people's belongings, they will feel good and can be very proud of themselves. Let me tell you a story. Once, there were these children who lied all the time. They would lie at school, at home, to their friends. They would even lie to their toys. The children lied so many times that others stopped believing what they said. One day, some talking pearls appeared, and they talked and talked. But the children could not understand them. The children wanted to tell others what had happened, but nobody believed them or even cared about what they had to say. The other children knew that only superheroes could understand the pearls. They did not believe the lying children could understand the pearls. Wait a minute. Wait a minute! Wait a minute! What is happening here? I don't like this. Do you think what these children are doing is right? The talking pearls appeared again, and they talked and talked, but the children did not understand them. Suddenly, the children started to understand what the pearls were saying. Nobody really knows what the pearls said to the children. But from that day on, the children changed. The children started telling the truth until they gained back people's trust. It took time to accomplish this, but by telling the truth many times about many things, they regained the confidence of others. When the children felt tempted to tell lies, they remembered that only superheroes can understand what talking pearls say, and superheroes do not lie. Children that tell the truth always feel good about themselves.
Share.
In school, she would take books or toys available to everybody and make them hers. If somebody wanted to see those books or use the toys, she wouldn't let them. She would get very upset and refuse to share. One time, at her birthday party, her mom gave her a cake, but she did not want to share the cake with the other children.
What is happening here? I don't like this.
This girl needs to share. The other children in school have the same right to use the toys or books. She set a bad example, and others might start acting the same way. If she continues behaving this way, they are not going to like her, and she will have no friends. Also, if she does not share with others, they will not share with her. Do you think what she is doing is right? She must learn to share with others and wait her turn to use the toys and books. Remember, if you decide to share, you will always feel good about yourself.
You stinker!